morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram and Facebook at Prince Miller Entertainment, Prince Miller Entertainment. We're also available on Twitter, it's a P Miller ENT. Our Facebook group is our Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Follow, add, join the family. So today is the 20th March 2021. Two Bindura University of Science and Education students were among six people killed in two separate road accidents on Tuesday evening along the Harare Mukumbura Highway. The students were identified as Vimbai Margaret Mukumberi, 23 years of age, and Gerald Simbarashe Mutambiranwa, who is 21 years of age. In the first accident, a Mercedes-Benz heading towards Bindura collided head-on with a Toyota Cresta at the 55-kilometer peg on the highway. Both drivers, including two of their passengers, died as a result of the collision. In the second accident, a Toyota Mark X heading towards Harare carrying three passengers collided head-on with a Nissan NP300, also with three passengers. As a result of the collision, two people died on the spot. Regional Police spokesperson Assistant Commissioner Ponyat confirmed the accidents in a statement. The ZRP expressed its deepest condolences to the bereaved families of six people who died as a result of two separate traffic accidents which occurred on Harare Mukumbura Road on March 24, 2021. He said, in the first accident, a motorist driving a Toyota Mark S towards Harare with three passengers on board collided head-on with a Nissan NP300 with three passengers on board. And as a result, two people died and six were injured. The deceased have since been identified as Vimbai Margaret Mukumberi, 23, and Gerald Simbarashe Mutambiranwa, 21, both students at Bindura University of Science and Education. Assistant Commissioner Nyati said, on a collision involving the Mercedes-Benz and the Toyota Cresta, the Mercedes-Benz caught fire and the driver was burnt beyond recognition. All the four occupants of the two vehicles died as a result of the collision, he said. He said the deceased in both the accidents were ferried to Bindura Provincial Hospital for post-mortem, while the injured were ferried to the same hospital where they were still admitted. Assistant Nyati urged motorists to be observant, exercise extreme caution, and avoid speeding. Drivers must be patient when traveling and always aim to be exemplary on the roads. He said, you know, we send condolences messages, guys, to the families and who've lost their loved ones in these road accidents. I mean, for real, I saw some pictures on social media and in Nakato Chema. Without even reading Nakatongo Chema, I don't know what this is said for you. Head on collision, Omana, Apana Akararama, and without even saying anything, there are going to be a few my photos on social media. There are going to be a few because the accident scene was horrific. So, guys, if you are driving out there, just be careful. And I know good my accidents are wrong. But at the same time, please don't overspeed. And mnongo zama road dedu za agaita at the moment, the state of our roads mnongo aziwa andiga. Umanya anisuko kushika amana. Take your time andiga. Kana waneta tumbo zorora. Kana tukupa mumu na anenga anichitambi utanguza ku drive andiga. Usas many kids that would say, Dima Gaiva. Tirano nyama man. Panets won't go out to go to Yasson's one to Miruako. I will sip and jumbo. You go to Kwanzaa drive andiga. And Wopo mumu na nengari ready to travel. And so guys, let's talk in the comment section. Inyai no suicide, it's a very sad situation. And two of those six people who died were students at the Bindura University of Science and Technology. May they so rest in peace. My youth, 23 years of age, the other one 21 years of age. I mean, wangosa tombo tanga kuona opinion of waraskirwa. So this no kurwata waraskirwa ni mwana, you know, waraskirwa ni anjadzi. What ni muri zaraskirwa, chema imunitariro. And the ends ready to test. Guys, let's talk in the comment section. This is a daily news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel and remember, guys, to follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram and Facebook. It's a Prince Entertainment, Prince Miller Entertainment. We're also available on our Twitter handle, it's a P Miller ENT. Turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day on daily news on breaking news. Thank you very much for listening and watching. Bless up.